Hi YouTube. Today I am going to a football game at my school.
Feel good. I feel good. And when I feel like it won't all work out, I'ma stand up on my feet and I'm gonna shout.
So get ready with me. I've never done a get ready with me officially, but this will be the first one. I'm so excited because my new law school, my law school is a part of a school that is a really big school, the University of Illinois at Urbana Champaign, and we have a really good football team. So I'm about to get ready. I just woke up from a nap, kinda, sorta. I was a little tired, so now I got my power nap in. Now it's time to go to the game. Okay, so I'm fresh out the shower. I will be wearing this jersey. I got it from Target in the kids section, and it was only like 24 bucks. I got extra large because I would wear a small and like women, so I feel like the extra large would fit me pretty well. And then I'm wearing these shorts. I don't remember. Oh, I got these from Discovery. Discovery is a store that I've seen only in Illinois and Indiana, but Discovery bought these jeans this summer. And so I'm about to change. Don't know what shoes I'm wearing yet. And I don't know how I'm gonna do my hair. So to be determined when I come back.
Fit check. So like I said, wearing this Illinois jersey. Got it from Target, 24 bucks. It was the Target that's down here by my school. Short, like I said, Discovery. Now for shoes, I'm wearing Crocs. I love Crocs. Had these for a while and I have some cute little gibbets in them. And then clear bag because I can't go into the football stadium without a clear bag. So got my clear bag with all my stuff in it. And this bag was actually given to me from one of the scholarships that I won. So I love that it's orange and it matches the fit. So yeah, on to the tailgate.
Finally back from the football game. My voice is completely gone because I was screaming a lot. I had a really good time. I did leave the game early because the team, we were winning, we were up, and I didn't want to be in traffic, so I left early. But I came home and we did win by 2 points. It was so close, so close. So I had a little celebratory running around my apartment because we won and it was my first game, you know. So at this point, this is a lucky jersey and I'm just so excited to have had this experience, and I'm so happy that you all came along with me. If you all want to see more of like life outside of the law school building, please let me know. I will be more than happy to show you all what I do outside of school, because I know my channel is mainly about school, but there's more to life than just school. I do like helping people and educating people about the law school process or law school in general, but I go to a really big school now and there's so many resources and things that I can do. So if there's anything you all would like to see next, put it down in the comments down below. And that is the video. I'll see you next time, y'all, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you next time.
I ask myself, is this shit real? I contemplate that.